The labor-intense task of extracting specific fields and other important information from documents can be tackled with SAP's Document Information Extraction Service, short DOCS. Go to your BTP account, create a DOCS instance and use the UI, the Swagger interface or the Python SDK to upload your documents, and let multiple algorithms work together to do the magic. It is available on free tier and is customizable in case the pre-trained document types do not fit your use case. But how does it work? All information DOCS can read from bar or QR codes on the document is prioritized over later found values. DOCS then runs SAP's internal OCR algorithm to extract the raw text from the document. The underlying OCR algorithm is based on a CNN to detect lines and then uses a transformer decoder to extract the text from each line. You can also access the OCR result directly via the DOCS API. The DocReader model is used to extract especially the header fields from the document. DocReader is an LSTM trained only on images and the key-value string pairs and therefore uses the massive amount of historically available data due to human-based information extraction as training data. DocReader consists of three modules: the encoder, the attention layer, and the decoder. The encoder is a feed-forward neural net consisting of several convolutional blocks resulting into the memory of DocReader. The memory is enriched with one-hot encoded spatial information. The attention layer uses the spatial-aware memory as well as the previous character, the input key, and the previous attention weights as input and outputs the new attention area. Using that information together with the previous state, the decoder then outputs a character. Finally, DOCS applies the Chargrid model to take care of the rest. The model is especially useful for line items. Chargrid uses the OCR result as input for a fully convolutional neural net and creates a representation of the document by treating each character as a channel, in contrast to standard CNNs where often only one or three color channels are used. The network is strictly feed-forward, with one encoder and two decoder stages. Both decoders consist of convolutional blocks to reverse the downsampling. The first decoder performs semantic segmentation and outputs the class labels. The second decoder outputs bounding boxes for the line items. You want to know more? Visit the SAP community homepage and check out our many blog posts and tutorials on the topic.